Terry Hawthorne will be leaving Illinois to go to the University of Arkansas as a defensive analyst. Hawthorne announced on social media saying he appreciated his time at his alma mater. Hawthorne was hired on Brett Bielema's staff as the director of high school personnel and Illini relations last March. The in-state defensive back helped lead the Illini to back-to-back bowl wins in 2011 as the defensive MVP. He was a fifth-round pick in the NFL draft.